A hay barn in Plymouth County has been destroyed by a fire. Firefighters called to the Plymouth Dairy Farms a little before 5 o'clock this afternoon. That barn fully engulfed by the time they arrived. It's believed that fire started by a hay grinder inside the building. Firefighters from Hinton, Merrill, and Lamar's responded. No one was injured.